Hello, everybody. We are back in Dark shit. Souls. Okay, interrupt me. Thank you.
What can I say?
Just fight that, Murloc.
What did you say, man? Oh, God. Okay. Also, these things will, like, fall sometimes. It's bad.
That doesn't sound good.
Everything about this. Also, this area in the original version ran at, like, 3 FPS. It was bad. And you got all these, like, poison darts coming your way. You will be poisoned. And I did not. Fucked up. I did not buy enough shit. I also kind of fucked up because I should have hit the forest already to join that covenant, and I didn't. So that's not good. Just because you can, like, make a friend there, and then he'll come here and, like, help you out. Oh, stop. No. I don't like it.
Yeah, no, that was not okay.
The color changed on me again.
There was a torch.
Sure, that's the reason.
Except now there's a torch following you. What is here?
I don't think that's what we're trying to make.
What is following you with a torch?
Oh, God!
Oh, ho, ho!
Most certainly peaked the audio.
Gotta watch out for those walls.
Oh, yeah, those staff ones, too. Is that a dead body? Yeah, probably is. Oh, I am the torch. That's what you're saying, yeah. I glow. I glisten. I'm beautiful.
I don't think we could ever call that beautiful. We've made the Joker horrifyingly ugly. And a woman!
Ooh, who does he give me? Why is his feet blue? Oh, just look at that face. Someone needs to give me a zoom on that. That's not good.
I will give you a zoom if I remember that zoom.
You need, like, timestamps. Okay, I know that's... You can just tell by the coloring that's going to fall out on me. I know my way around video games. I know how these things work.
Do you? Do you really?
Type of rocking. Oh, gee. What's happening there? What could possibly happen when I walk past that?
All right. You know what? We never really talked about it since it just happened. What are you excited for the
E3s? Oh, God, everything?
Since we just watched that.
God, I don't probably. Honestly, Smash Brothers might be my most, like, anticipated. I'm so ready.
It looks so fun.
Ooh, look, Hell Puppies.
I hope that they add in an adventure mode back in.
Oh, that was really fun. I enjoyed that a lot.
Because they got rid of it for the DS version, and then as far as I know, they didn't add it back in for the Wii U version.
They had a shitty version.
Yeah.
It was, like, kind of what the old one was, but also not really.
But adventure mode was fantastic.
Dude, I got ninja armor. Oh, no. Don't have time for that.
Oh.
Wait, what? You're going up the ladder.
He's trying to get you.
He is. Yeah, get in there.
Like, take that log.
I thought maybe if I kick that, get in there. Okay. Better poison resistance.
Poison resistance? That's what you need right now.
Oh, God, so much.
Oh, now you kind of look like the character from...
Like Gaiden.
What?
Ninja Gaiden.
Oh, no. From the top, like top down, you kind of almost look like from Bloodborne.
Oh.
Just from the very top down.
Hmm.
When you first put it on. And then didn't move for a second.
There's so many items.
You missed something.
Like, how do I get to that?
I don't know.
Probably by jumping down from there.
Ah. Oh. That would make sense.
Ooh, that's a lot of souls. Hey, Link.
What did those pots ever do to you? You're not Link. Calm down.
Still some Hell Puppies right here.
I want your dick.
Me too. But I'll never get it back, so...
Oh, there's something.
You guys are just unplugged.
The guy finally found his way to you.
I wish I knew how so I can get over where he was. This place is so fucking confusing. There's a bonfire over here, though. Also, I think the Tower Night Shield. Oh, God.
Oh, who's shooting you? Oh, hello, fire puppy.
I roast chickens. Stop it.
Were you there the day that some woman ordered a cold roast chicken and then called?
Yes.
And she's like, I don't want the cold rotisserie chicken. I want you to replace it with a hot one.
But I mean, I kind of get it, because, like, we can't, you know, get them warm ones. But yeah. Still, it's annoying.
It was kind of annoying. And I made you get it, I think.
No, not me.
Oh.
I think it was Trenton.
Might have been Trenton.
That dork Trenton. you know, I think I'm going to go strength again.
I wish I had known that Jonathan was closing yesterday, because I would have made Trenton stay like half an hour.
Oh, I'm really excited for Battlefield 2. I'm such a Battlefield nerd.
Yeah. Hopefully I'll play more of this one than the last one.
Yeah, you played the other one for 8 hours. I looked it up. I was comparing our games or whatever. And I was like, I wonder how long he played Battlefield, because he said he enjoys them. And it was like 8.5 hours or something.
If you look at my other Battlefield histories, it's a lot more than that, I'm sure.
Oh, this is lame. This is lame. Ooh, that's really... I need that though really bad. Like that's going to be death.
I probably played Battlefield Bad Company 2 for a long time.
Everyone likes that one.
It's because it was really good.
I never played it. Oh, you can tell it's going to move. It's textured differently. Oh, no. Oh, it still moves. It doesn't move me with it. Oh, God. Dude, what kind of dick is Oh, God. Woo. Okay.
Well, then.
Fuck him, am I right?
Oh, there's another.
They breathe fire for no reason.
Apparently. Don't fight a group of 10 of them. They'll roast you.
I want to go down there, but that looks really dangerous.
Not sure there's a way back up, but you never know. Woo!
Oh, oh.
You landed on just the right thing.
God, why did they not move you with that? That's so mean. Oh my God.
Oh, you could have just gone down the stairs and then got to it instead of jumping off.
Yeah, but it was way cooler to...
to almost die. Alright.
Alright.
Now how do you get over there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, welcome to this shitty area. We're not even the shittiest part yet, too. There's still an area where we just have to be, like, slowly, like, slogging through poison liquid.
Oh.
How do we get back?
That way.
No. No, I don't want to.
Well, that's unfortunate. Because the game wants you to.
Oh, stop. No.
As long as it...
Who's the engineer here? They're fired.
As long as it actually doesn't fall, which it looks like it doesn't.
But it doesn't move me with it, so it slips out from under my feet. That's so not okay.
Yeah.
Also, I have to get back to the bunk. I don't want to stand up. Apple Watch, you shut up. Okay.
Hey there! You've been sitting down, you fat sack of shit.
Yeah, basically.
Why don't you get the fuck up?
You fucking lazy asshole.
That's why I hate, like, technology that has, like, fitness data. Because it basically calls you out. It's like, oh, you've been sitting at your desk job for 8 hours. Why don't you get up, you fat sack of shit?
How do I get up there?
I don't know.
There.
I thought you beat this game.
Well,
should know all the secrets.
This is the shittiest place in all the games. Like, why would I stick here for longer than I have
so
to?
So you should memorize it so you can get out of here quickly.
Mm-hmm. What if I just never came back?
There's a ladder there.
Does it lead to anything?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
But you haven't got up it, I'm pretty sure. There's a guy right there. I think that's where you came from originally.
Okay. Yeah, there's an item I picked up, so yep, you're right. And when you're right, you're right.
And I'm usually right.
I hear pitter-patter of some idiot's feet.
Too bad you can't, like, turn the wheels and make something happen.
What's up here? Oh, I've definitely been over here.
Oh, yeah. I remember you getting that item from there.
Mm-hmm. Look, we're having the same conundrum we did last time.
Huh.
I could try to jump on that, but that looks scary, so I'm not going to.
I don't think you went the direction you're currently heading.
Damn, that can get a lot of damage.
Yeah, you definitely didn't go over there. Oh my! I think the random wheels are the worst part.
Just the shit, all the shit in my way.
Yeah. It's like, okay, clearly this is just old scaffolding. Who the fuck used this wheel?
What would they use this for?
It's like, what cart isn't going to use this wheel that they're using to bring materials to this place?
Okay, so there's an item over here. I don't really get to it, though. I know what it is, too. It's a big old shield. I have to get lower.
I think you just need to jump off to the next platform. Oh!
Oh, guys, that's my damage.
Oh, he did so much damage. You almost died.
Sunny D, please. Okay. Ooh, okay.
In an unacceptable death outside of a boss battle.
All deaths are acceptable outside of a boss battle. This is Dark Souls.
Nope. Not allowed to die outside of boss battles. I have declared it! It will not hold through.
It will not, no. I'll probably die here at least once.
Maybe. If another guy gets behind you. Definitely.
Oh, yeah, definitely. It's like full health, and he brought me down to nothing.
I think I kind of saw the path that you need to take to get that item.
Did you?
Yeah, it looked like there was some scaffolding going towards it.
Wait, what? I've already been here? What?
Yep. It was
just
a big circle.
Because this ladder was hard to see. Okay.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No, but yeah, if you look at it over there, you can see it. Like the scaffolding.
Down there? Yeah. This is the ladder I took.
Oh, there's a ladder.
I took this ladder? No.
No, you haven't. And there's a dead guy here.
Oh, boy. A broken straight sword. Yes, God, those are the guys that shoot the poison darts. Oh, but they give you shit. Cool.
Yeah. So yeah, there's the item. Oh, hey.
No, no. Fuck like a man. You don't sneak attack me.
I wonder what these guys mostly survive on, because it's clearly not, like, people. You're like a rare treat that comes in every once in a while. So it's got to be fish.
Oh, it's a great shield.
Or those or that giant worm thing hanging to the side over there.
Can I fat? I think I can definitely fast forward this. It actually has less. Like, I'll take damage through this shield. It's only 95% reduction, but it gives me a lot of stability.
Huh?
So nothing can, like, smash through my shield. Should I go back up, I guess?
Yeah, there might have been another path. Not sure.
Not sure. I don't know if I want to be sure.
It looks like there was a path. Yep. I think you can maybe fall through there? Yeah. So what's all the blood on the floor?
That's where people died.
A lot of people died here.
Dude, yeah, this area sucks. Like, a lot of people just probably didn't have, like, a lot of, like, healing items. Like, they only started with 5, and they're probably not as good, or they're using worse weapons. Like, it still sucks, man. This one's really just a big bitch.
Ooh.
Oh.
And yet it is one of the most popular games of all time. He is poisoning you.
Shit.
Right in the anus! Through the dick!
No!
Oh god, my health. I'm gonna die. But I'm not gonna look, because I'm scared.
Woo. That other guy really needed to fall over quicker.
sucks. Everything sucks. There's some poop.
Is it actual poop? I'm reading it. That's so gross.
Yeah, it's dung flies. You throw them, and they poison you and whoever they hit.
Oh.
If I break that barrel, I think it's going to get poison jizz all over me.
Ew. I'm not going to do that. Is it a tentacle creature? Or is it just a door?
I thought it would be...
Be wary of sniper.
I think it's poison dart people, probably.
You just get shot in the head.
Oh yeah, there's they're everywhere. In fact, I'm being really stupid. I'm gonna wait a second, just make some more poison darts come. Then I need to equip
some purple rain, or moss, you know.
Never works. Well, I don't want to go all the way out there. But do I?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Oh. Oh, God. I don't like that.
It's a good thing you don't have to.
Satan spider, and it is... You are trapped inside of its body.
I sure am.
Think you can get to? Oh, God. I didn't like that. Reaches with fire?
Mm-hmm.
It's not okay.
We're gonna go. I passed a lot of items, but that's fine. Maybe whenever we end this session, maybe I'll just pick up items that we passed. Like, I won't progress, obviously, but... Be wary of death. Oh, that'd be so dickish. But what if it isn't? What if he's just being the dickhole?
Could be. What if the thing falls over?
Oh, God. It doesn't go anywhere, dude. No!
Why are there messages over there?
Ooh, there's a chest down there. I don't want to read those.
Turns out, like, it's like, hey, use the Konami code to beat this boss. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start.
What a nerd.
Fuck you. Been alive for 24 years. I know that code. It's been out since before me.
It has been.
It just wants to go with you. Wants to be your friend.
Shit.
Use the corpse as a shield.
Where's Fran? Oh!
Oh! That was amazing.
I could get to the ladder now.
That was close.
Fuck you.
There is another ladder.
Where is it?
Next to the fire.
Right
here. Yep.
We were with you. I'm not gonna take it.
But, yeah. Oh, they're darts. They're not even knives.
No, yeah.
Is there a blue thing behind it? Yes.
Oh, falchion.
Do you have, like, a carry limit?
Nope.
Oh, that's nice.
But it can be kind of... They have a horrible inventory system, so it's hard to, like, see all your stuff.
Fair enough.
So it's, I usually just, like, stuck.
Who died at the bottom?
No, died. Try to think again. Why are they so stupid and hard to get to?
I think one of them, like, fell down there when it was trying to get to you.
Yeah, I think so, too. We don't have to take the elevator. Usually I take the elevator way down. I guess I don't come this way generally.
Huh.
Oh!
Oh!
He licked my butthole from the underside.
Oh, that was nice.
You know,
haven't had any action down there for years.
All right, just the worst because I can just keep doing those voices.
So all this goop is poison, by the way.
Oh, I don't like that.
Blight Town.
So then the Murloc people probably aren't eating fish.
They're down there, thankfully.
Unless they're immune.
Yes. Oh, give me that. So if I would have gone another way earlier, I could have started with an item that lets me walk through this normal speed. But I didn't, because I forgot. Also, that way is kind of difficult. And not technically progression at this point. Hey,
bug! Fuck you! be a real dick move to put a giant snake that's stalking you down here.
It would be.
Oh! Bonfire.
Ooh.
Hello.
I like her. Oh!
Okay, everybody. We will end this episode here. We will see you guys in the next.
See ya. Goddamn Blighttown, dude. My nerves.